GRRS is born from WRC, a rally car for Europe. For us, it's important because rally is the best place to develop a performance car.
This is where control, handling, durability, adaptability, and versatility of the car is proven. To be honest, this is the car I've been waiting for, and it sure lives up to the hype.
It has been more than 20 years, and such cars are truly rare these days. Bear in mind, Toyota is building only 25,000 units of the GRRS worldwide. The GRRS is built on a bespoke platform. Everything about this car is engineered for driving performance and perfection. It's lighter, more rigid and stiff. Also, it has more aerodynamic design. The car is built on the same line as the legendary LFA at Motomachi plant, or what we fondly call the GR plant.
I noticed that lightweight materials are used throughout the car. The use of carbon fiber roof, which reduces the center of gravity, the aluminum panels, such as the door panels, bonnet, and boot. This gives the car an overall lighter weight to optimize the performance delivery. The car also has additional weld points and adhesives for improved torsional and bending stiffness, which is a critical trait for a sports-tuned car. This allows the GR Yaris to come with rimless windows. The three-door body style aids aerodynamics. The lower roofline of 95 mm achieves better wind flow, allowing better downforce. The one-of-a-kind and sophisticated suspension system, which is an independent double wishbone rear setup, provides for better control and even more room for tuning for car enthusiasts.
The 1.6-liter three-cylinder engine is currently the lightest, smallest, most powerful three-cylinder engine in the world. It's good for daily driving, but also maximum potential on normal road.
The GR Yaris redlines at 7,000 RPM, achieving 0 to 100 in 5.5 seconds. The three cylinders contribute to weight reduction without compromising on performance. This is pure exhilaration.
It's refreshing to have a six-speed manual transmission in a car for that ultimate human-machine connection. Also, a small turbocharged manual transmission with a four-wheel drive is something you cannot get these days.
The intelligent manual transmission and auto blip system that rev matches automatically on downshifts. This helps for a smoother downshift and the hard braking keeping the car stable at all times. I also appreciate the shorter gear ratio and the gear lever position, which is closer to the steering wheel. The car feels extremely punchy and is fun to shift gears.
The GR Yaris is a full-time four-wheel drive vehicle that has variable front to rear torque distribution in several drive modes. It also has a mechanical handbrake. We want you to do handbrake turns.
In normal mode, the distribution is 60% front and 40% rear for perfect daily driving conditions. And this is where the fun begins. So in sports mode, the distribution changes 30 front, 70 rear. I could actually feel the difference where the car felt very neutral, allowing me to drive it sideways if I wanted to. In track mode, for weekend drives on the track, the distribution is 50-50, providing for ultimate grip. The GR Yaris now comes with 4-pot calipers, 356mm brake disc with slotted rotors as standard. The brake ducts are purposefully positioned at the front bumper to provide optimal cooling for the brakes. The mechanical handbrake is impressive. It allowed the rear axle to decouple when the handbrake is operated, and I had a feel of time on track until I ran out of tires.
What's more, the performance pack comes standard with GR Yaris. The car also comes with forged 18-inch BBS rims with Michelin PS4S tires.
I'm excited about the performance spec. With front and rear torsion, limited slip differentials, with stiffer springs and dampers. This provides even better response during braking, cornering, and better grip overall. This set of forged wheels are lighter and stronger, improving unsprung mass. These are actually one of the best road tires you can buy. Thanks to Toyota Gazoo Racing, we get to enjoy this wonderful engineering feat, which is the GR Yaris. This is really being part of the motorsports heritage, and I'm truly excited about this.
Race cars that drive well can only become powerful when pushed to the limits. The same rule will apply for the cars we deliver to our customers. The GR Yaris is a testimony to our commitment to build ever better cars for you.